Welcome to the Villa Chefs. Today we are making Kung Pao chicken with a twist, as this recipe is a variation from the traditional recipe. First, we will marinate the chicken with cooking oil, light soya sauce, dark soya sauce, sugar, corn flour, and 5 spice powder. Mix well to coat the chicken properly and keep aside for 15 to 20 minutes. Next, mix the ingredients of the sauce, light soya sauce, rice wine vinegar, hoisin sauce, chicken stock, sugar, tomato paste. Mix everything very well and keep aside to be used later in the cooking. Today we are using a Chinese wok for our cooking. Make sure that all the water dries up, otherwise the oil will splutter and it can hurt you. Pour about half a ladle of cooking oil in the wok. Swirl and move around the cooking oil to coat the inside of the wok nicely. Remove the excess oil. Put the wok back on flame and add little more cooking oil, say about 2 teaspoons. Now add the sliced onions and sauté for a few seconds on high flame. Then add the sliced red bell pepper. Keep stirring and sauté the bell pepper and the onions for a few seconds. As you can see, the onions have changed their color a bit. Now we'll move the onions and peppers on one side of the wok and we'll add little more oil, say about 2 teaspoons again. Next, we add the marinated chicken. And we move the onion and pepper over the chicken and just slightly press down on the chicken. This is done to sear the chicken before we stir it. Now we stir our chicken. As you can see, the chicken has changed its color. Now we add black pepper powder, crushed garlic, red chilies, and the prepared sauce. Stir and mix everything really well. We wanted little gravy in our chicken, so we added 1 cup of water at this time, but that's totally optional. Mix everything really well once again and cover and cook on medium-high flame for about 8 to 10 minutes or until your chicken is well cooked. This is a good time to check for seasoning. We did not add any extra salt because we were using soya sauce in the recipe, but you can add more salt according to your taste. Keep stirring and checking on the chicken every 2 to 3 minutes. Once your chicken is cooked, increase the flame to high and give it a nice final boil. Kung Pao chicken is ready to be served. Garnish with julienne of spring onion. Please like and subscribe to the Villa Chefs to bring you more such interesting recipes from around the world. Villa Chefs signing out.